Hello everybody, welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you where all the prisoners stages are. First one is at Polar Peak, the biggest tower where the prisoner was locked. Sound the breaking news. And now if you have the prisoner's key, it should be right over here. Oh, here it is. This is not supposed to happen. Okay, this was the first one. Keep in mind, this is not supposed to happen. No. I'll be back. Okay, the second one must be over here. Over at... over at Paradise Palms. First of all, I need air. Okay, I'm done. Okay, we have to run. It should be right over here. I think it's over here. If you want, I'm gonna make a short video explaining everything that is happening in season 7. Until now. Yes, it's supposed to be right over here. Light. The key is supposed to be right over here. But it's not, because we haven't collected the first one. We have to be in different games, I think. I'm not sure, but I think you should be in different games. No, I'm just gonna die from the storm. I'm gonna dance. Dead. Cool. Now let's go. I'm not the best player because I got grounded for 3 months. So don't go in the comments being like, oh my god, why aren't you so bad? Oh god. No. Come here. Yes. Well, almost. Wait, what? Why did I teleport? Yes, I knew it! Why am I glitching so bad? Is it because of this? No, she's a default. Can't be. No one escaped. Come at me. Come at me. Kill me. Ha! Sneak. Minus one. Another one bites the dust. Behind you. Ha! And another one down. Fight! The default! Wait a minute, I'm using the SMG! I want to use my SMG, excuse me? No! Everybody over here, everybody heal up! Yes! My default army! Attack! Yes.
Okay.
What? Okay, I'm gonna be stopping the video right now. So, bye bye. And see you in the next.